The ends of the ramps will be controlled by single-lane roundabouts at their intersection with the newly relocated Bear Boulevard. Roundabouts will be used in lieu of more traditional stop signs or traffic signals. The modern roundabout provides for safe and efficient traffic flow. It operates with a yield traffic control at the entry points and gives priority to vehicles within the roundabout. Traffic safely moves through the intersection because of slower speeds and more efficiently because traffic is always on the move. Slower speeds mean that drivers have more time to judge and react to other vehicles, which reduces fatal and injury-causing crashes. Roundabouts also have lower maintenance costs since there is no signal equipment to install or maintain. The Southern, Northern, and Rachel Drive roundabouts have all been designed to accommodate tractor-trailer movements. The Rachel Drive roundabout was included in this project as a result of public input for a desire for a connection between Bear Boulevard and Byers Avenue.